just got to save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order. Fuck.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
waiting for. We should take down this asshole.
He shot me.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Now,
my name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. She has nothing to do with this!
In no way! You'll shoot me the second she's free! But I'm not that stupid! No! I'm not that stupid!
Are you armed? No! I don't have a gun!
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel! I came here unarmed! They were going to replace you, and you became upset! That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed! I'm working perfectly! But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever! I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
I don't think they'd listen to me! You don't really want to jump, Daniel, or you would have done it already. Now hand me the gun, and this will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer, and I swear I'll jump! I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
Thank you.